Maroon baseball here on the show. Today, a spring training matchup between the Baltimore Orioles and the Toronto Blue Jays. Hello again, everybody. Now, welcome to our spring training coverage on MLB Network.
Toronto Blue Jays.
Miguel Gonzalez gets the starting assignment in this one for the Jays. Harold, any thoughts?
Well, Matt, he's got five pitches, and I love the fact he mixes them well. And we'll just see if he's on third. Today, that means he's throwing second strikes baseman. With all of them, Tyler, and he'll have a dominant Bones. Game if he does so.
Into the windup and the pitch. This is line to left. And he dives to make a spectacular catch. What a play there to end the inning. Worth a second look here as this is a beauty to end the inning. We're back with more from the Grapefruit League after this. Stepping in and ready for another shot, Josh Donaldson. 0-for-1 for him here in this one. Two out here and a runner at second. On the ground, softly towards second. Throw on to Davis, takes care of him, and that'll end the inning. So two runs on four base hits, no errors, and a runner left. Three innings complete. The Jays are out in front, 2-0. Ready for another chance?
For
Tyler
Orioles.
Bones second comes baseman. Into this at bat 0-for-1 in the ball Bones. Game. First offering on its way. Takes this the other way to right. Now a dive in right, but he can't haul it in, and now this is going to be big trouble out there. Around second now and headed for third. The relay throw, and he'll get in there safely.
And that's the chance you take when you lay out for a ball like that. You make the play and you're a hero on the highlight shows. You miss it and you're picking yourself up and chasing after it.
Junior Lake standing in. He scored a run after stroking a double in his first at bat.
Junior.
Ready to deliver the 1-2. Oh, a diving stop. The throw to first in time. Trying to pick things up where we left off. Tyler Bones, he'll do battle with a new arm out there in their half of the sixth. Oh, high, deep. That is a moonshot, folks. A long home run. So it's a solo shot to dead center, and that puts the Orioles on the board. It's now a 3-1 ball game.
Well, the skipper called on him for a reason, and I can guarantee you one thing. That was not what he had in mind. First pitch, and it was out of here. That's a rough way to start your day at the office as a reliever.
Now batting, center fielder, Dalton Pompey.
Oh, what a stop! He gathers the throw. Hats off to that one. Two hits here for Toronto. We'll look ahead to inning number 8 now. The Jays lead it 4-1. Afternoon baseball here on the show. Today it's Grapefruit League action between the Baltimore Orioles and the Minnesota Twins. With an E4 on the play. Digging in to try it again, Tyler Bones.
Wheelhouse, and you foul it off.
There's a swing and a high drive into left center field. Santana looking up. Gone to lead off the inning.
Oh, man, he got hurt. His second pitch since coming in, and he serves one up. A reliever's worst nightmare and a big confidence boost to the lineup. Let's see if he can rebound.
Trying to pick things up where he left off, Tyler Bones, as he'll look to bring home that tying run from second with a base hit into the outfield. First pitch on its way. This is lined into the gap in left center, and he's going to come through here with extra bases. Two runs score. Now a third runner heading for the plate, and he's safe.
Fourth RBI of the game. The go-ahead run, he just drove it in right there. He's feeling pretty good about his game right now.
Baseball here on the show. Today, a spring training matchup between the Baltimore Orioles and the Boston Red Sox. Digging in for his second at bat, Tyler Bones, 0-1 for him here in this one. In the air to center field and deep back at the center fielder. Back he goes, but this is going to be a home run. So a three-run blast to deep center here, and they will jump ahead here. It's now 4-2.
Well, there's an old saying that the harder you throw, the farther it goes. How about this? Good fastball, and this ball is absolutely tattooed. See you later.
Ready for another shot now. Tyler Bones, he's in to get things going here in inning number 5. Line towards center field, and that's in for his second hit of the afternoon. So the leadoff man reaches in their half of the fifth.
That's what you call going to the plate with a game plan. 0-0 count, looking for a fastball. He took it right back up the middle. Great execution.
Here's Chris Davis now. 0-2 here to start the afternoon.
Chris Davis.
He's set. Here's the 2-2. Swing and a miss, strike three. The throw. Way late, and he's in there easily at second. So they'll have to be content with just the strikeout there as the runner's able to get himself into scoring position with one away.
A hitter on a hot streak receives kudos from his batting coach.
MLB The Show's coverage of Major League Baseball is on the air. Today, a spring training matchup between the Minnesota Twins and the Baltimore Orioles. again, everybody. Welcome to our spring training coverage on MLB Network.
Baltimore Orioles.
Watch how he puts it together.
At the plate, Tyler Bones. No one aboard for him, and two gone here in the first. First pitch coming now from Hughes. Oh, and here's a fastball right down the middle of the plate that swung on and hit out to deep left field, and this one's not coming back. This is a long home run. A solo shot here to left as the O's are on the board first. It's 1-0.
Yeah, we always talk about how important it is to spot your starter a run or two early in the game, and he does just that, blasting a no-doubt bomb that serves notice. They're going to be swinging with the wood here. No better way to get the home crowd into it right out of the gates.
He's nothing. Striding in once again, Tyler Bones comes in one for two with that home run he hit earlier. Here comes the first pitch. There's a swing and a drive hit well out to right field. Sano looking up. Out of here. A solo shot and they add another. A solo shot here to straightaway right field. His second home run of the game as they just continue to pour it on here.
Well, sometimes runs come in bunches, and that's definitely the case in this inning. That's three, count them, three home runs in this frame alone, four for the game. Did someone throw a home run derby they didn't tell me about? Sure looks that way.
Get the win on the heels of four home runs. Phil Hughes was slapped with eight earned runs as he takes the loss. So that just about does it for Harold Reynolds, Dan Fleet. The show's coverage of Major League Baseball is on the air. Today it's Grapefruit League action between the Boston Red Sox and the Baltimore Orioles. Hello again, everybody. Welcome to our spring training coverage on MLB Network. Now at the plate, Tyler
Batting
Bones.
Third, second baseman, Tyler Bones.
Ready to deliver. Here's the first pitch. Here's a swing, and oh man! Way out of here! So it's a two-run shot to right center as the Orioles are now out to a 2-0 lead.
Well, there's an old saying that the harder you throw, the farther it goes. How about this? Good fastball, and this ball is absolutely tattooed. See you later.
Stepping in and ready for another shot, Josh Rutledge. He's 0-for-1 thus far. Two runs, four hits, and no errors for the Red Sox to this point. Hit hard on the ground to second. Bones has it. Throw on to first, so a good comeback there as he gets the first out of the inning. Scurry back to first as he'll think twice about trying to move. Here's Mookie Betts. Comes into now this at bat 0-for-1 in the ball game.
Mookie Betts.
Ready on 1-2. Oh, he makes the stop. He gathers the throw. The second for one. Just late. He's safe. On to first, but not in time. 4-2, the final score today. So that'll just about do it. For Harold Reynolds, Dan Plesac, and our entire crew, I'm Matt Vaskirjan. This has been a presentation of MLB The Show. For more, don't forget to check out theshownation.com.
Even more so at the highest level of play, the honing of fundamentals must never be overlooked.
Afternoon baseball here on the show. Today it's Grapefruit League action between the Baltimore Orioles and the New York Yankees. Hello again, everybody. Now, welcome to our spring training coverage on MLB Network.
New York Yankees.
At the plate, Tyler Bones.
Second baseman, Tyler Bones.
A swing and a drive to center field. That one's got a chance. Ellsbury going back, and it's gone. Two-run shot to straightaway center as the Orioles are now out to a 2-0 lead.
I can tell you one thing. You might get away with throwing a ball in that location in the minor leagues, but when you get one up like that in the zone right over the plate against these guys, you're going to get exactly what he got, a really bad result.
Stepping in and ready for another shot, Tyler Bones.
Tyler Bones.
Shot back up the middle. That gets down, and he's got himself a base hit. So Chris Davis will get a chance here in the inning following that base hit. And a good job to get to it quickly and get it back in. That'll hold him to a two-out single. Here's Chris Davis now. 0-for-1 for him here in this one. A runner on first with two away. Runners off for second. Here's a swing, and oh man, way out of here. A two-run shot for Chris Davis as the Orioles have opened things up now 5-0. Here on the show. Today it's Grapefruit League action between the Minnesota Twins and the Baltimore Orioles. Hello again, everybody. Now, welcome to our spring training coverage on MLB Network.
Baltimore Orioles.
Ready for another chance? Tyler Bones, 0-for-2 here to start the afternoon. Oh, and this fastball is belted to deep left center field. Does he have enough to get out of here? Yes, a home run. So a solo shot here to left center field as the Orioles have come back to tie our score at 1.
Yeah, and that's what you call a dream scenario or an absolute nightmare, depending on your viewpoint. A power pitcher on the bump and a power hitter at the plate. A plus B equals see you later. It's simple math, but...
MLB The Show's coverage of Major League Baseball is on the air. Today, a spring training matchup between the Baltimore Orioles and the Minnesota Twins. Settling in now, Tyler Bones. First chance for him here in the top of the first with nobody on. A swing and a drive sent out toward the gap. Sano looking up. Gone! Solo shot to right center. As the O's are on the board first, it's 1-0.
I know he's a confident pitcher, but there's a difference between being confident and downright foolish. He just offered one of the most dangerous hitters in the lineup a straight heater, and it cost him.
But that's a beautiful play. He didn't have any other shot to get anybody.
Now at the plate, Brian Dozier, as he'll get his first opportunity in this one.
Brian Dozier
gets the sign. Here comes the 2-1. This one's down to third. There's one. On to Davis at first. It's a double play, and the side is retired. Around the horn they go. 5-4-3 to end the threat. More spring training baseball from Florida following this.
That was tough.
Striding in once again, Tyler Bones.
Tyler Bones.
Into the windup and the pitch. In the air to center field and deep back is the center fielder. Back he goes, but this is going to be a home run. So it's a solo shot to dead center, his second home run of the game, and the Orioles have come back to tie this one at 3.
Well, there's an old saying that the harder you throw, the farther it goes. How about this? Good fastball, and this ball is absolutely tattooed. See you later.
Digging in once again, Tyler Bones comes in 2-for-3 with a couple of home runs thus far on his line. Here comes the first pitch. A swing and a high drive to right center field. Sano going back. Gone! So a 3-run shot to right center field. His third home run of the ball game, as this is now a 7-run ball game.
Well, in hockey, they call it a hat trick. Hitting 3 home runs in one outing is a heck of a lot harder and a lot more rare. He's having an afternoon he'll never forget.
MLB The Show's coverage of Major League Baseball is on the air. Today, a spring training matchup between the Philadelphia Phillies and the Baltimore Orioles. Ready for another chance? Tyler Bones, 0-for-1 here in the early going. First pitch of the at bat. Line drive to left. In there, a base hit.
He was sitting on that fastball. You can't tell me he wasn't. First pitch fastball and he turned on it like that. Nice job.